I'm Cinda Kroll, and I'm the proprietor of JourneyWork, Mindful Living Through Intuitive and Transformative Skills Development. And I'm a channel, an intuitive, and a former marriage and family therapist. For the channelings, it's something that is intended to be a support and a framework through which they can begin to understand themselves differently. And then the path work helps to process within that framework. The mystery schools do a lot of education and a lot of experience in the context of a group, which is hugely validating. It's very different than having a personal one-on-one with me. So it just depends on what somebody feels drawn to, on what it is they need to be doing. I don't think of journey work as a business. I think of it as a very humbling experience for me. I think of it as a service and as a teaching. So I personally get a lot out of it. And from what I hear, and I'm very grateful for this, other people get a lot out of it too. And that's as it should be.